Vice President of the United States, Michael R. Pence, visited USS Ronald Reagan to speak to service members of the United States and Japan. Pence stressed the importance of the U.S.-Japan alliance in promoting peace in the Indo-Asia-Pacific region. Pence also thanked the service members for their service and took time to personally meet with many of them before departing the ship. Reporting from USS Ronald Reagan, I'm Petty Officer Jamal Liddell.